Is it still good morning? Right? I think it is good morning, right? First of all, so grateful for all the teachers and the administrators and the principals that, help make field trip day so amazing today. I know for our players, it's so exciting to walk out there and see all these screaming, smiling faces, cheering them on, and, all of the help that VCU did to create such an awesome day. It really is one of the best environments to really play in. And we knew every game in the A-10 is a battle. You're competing to be at the top of the league, and Duquesne coming in on that four-game win streak, we know it was going to challenge us, and I'm just very proud of the way that our team plays together. Their defensive intensity and their connection and the way that, Mary was getting deflections and rebounds and getting us going, it's just a lot of fun to be a part of.
Congratulations on the win, Coach. First off, talk about that. You were down 40-42, and you guys put on a 7-0 run. What was your thoughts on that 7-0 run?
Yeah, I think that piece of that run is how did we get the stops? It's what fuels our energy, and then we got our movement going. I thought much better, and we got some screening action, and we were just making big plays. Sarah hit a couple big threes, and we kept going back to it, and Mary was getting downhill and passing things that just you could see the ball moving, and when you do that, I think we're a tough cover. I just think our defense again is just making such a statement, and really putting us in great spots.
One of the key things in this game I noticed was second chance points. What were your thoughts on the team's second chance points? You had 12 of them compared to Duquesne's 3. So what were your thoughts on second chance?
We go into games with goals, and that was one of them, is that, hey, we wanted to hit the offensive glass. We thought we could get by off the bounce, and then that makes it tough to box out on the rebounding side. And, those wins, those 50-50 balls, those are the type of plays that I think put you in the spot to earn wins like this today. I think the team effort, the way that they've been practicing, has helped us put four quarters together.
I go in games, I think defense first, because defense wins games, and I think that's what we emphasize a lot. Like, no matter how our offense is going, we never want our offense to be connected to our defense. So, like, our defense fuels our offense. And even if it's going slow, I know I'm going to go out there, I'm going to play hard, I'm going to try to get deflections, I'm going to try to get boards, steals, and I'm going to just try to keep my defender in front. And I think, like, when teammates, like, we see each other going hard, we want to go hard for each other. So I think that just helps fuel our team. And offensively, like, defense fuels offense. We got steals, we got out, we run in transition, because scoring in transition is definitely easier than scoring in the half court. So I think whenever we do that, it helps our offense come together, and then it makes our offense much more smoother when we do have to go into the half court.
And a short turnaround, here on Sunday.
Well, for these guys, I got to go to class this afternoon. So that's the first focus for them. But, we have, a couple of these weeks where we have 3 games in a row. And, those are the ones that I think are the most challenging from a mental side. And we really do talk about how the prep and taking care of your bodies and your mind, really allows us to go into practice and get better. So we know GW will be another tough one on Sunday. And, just excited to get back at it and learn from the moments today that we still can get better. And so hopefully we're continuing to get our team in a good spot.